the cardboard with bond paper. Cut another cardboard same as mine for its size.